Do you have a fever?
No.
Why do you?
I don't know, maybe. How about you?
I just gotta fuck something.
How do they just skip class every day and go to the beach?
Because they just don't care. Let's go with them. Seriously, let's just do it.
Why?
Because, I mean, we never do anything. I mean, we're graduating. We should be going nuts right now. Let's just do something.
I am doing something. I'm going to class.
Klitz, you already got into Yale. I mean, it doesn't matter anymore.
Yeah, Klitz, you pussy. Well, why don't you go?
Yeah, come on, let's go. You know what? You guys are fags.
Good night? What are you, gay? I would have nailed her.
Okay, first of all, you would have nailed her.
Whatever, dude.
And, you know, secondly, you know, the vibe was not right.
The vibe wasn't right? Dude, she comes to your house and she makes you strip, okay? Where does she have to do? Sit on your face? You go...
Come on, bitch!
Damn. Should have kissed her.
You okay, dude?
Dude, I'm kind of uncomfortable watching this with you.
Shh.
Dude, learn to like it.
Hey guys, this is Danielle.
You must be Eli. And Klitz. Right.
Hey, come on, we're all going out.
Can I use your bathroom first?
Oh, it's over here to the left.
Dude, I know.
Dude,
I know.
Dude, what are we doing here?
Yeah, I know. Guys, seriously, it's gonna get broken up like any second now, right? Guys?
This guy is like a porn producer?
Klitz, shut up. I'm strippers. When you're getting a lap dance, were they like cool with you like grabbing their ass?
Dude, oh my god, I'm trying to talk about Danielle.
Fine. Selfish bitch.
For teenagers, sexual.
What?
You guys ever thought about
it? How you doing? What's up, fellas?
Maddie, you didn't tell me you got some serious burners at your school.
Shut
here.
Up! Come on, say that.
Hey, you know who's got the killer bud? This fucker right here.
What are you talking about?
Come on. Yeah, you have some? Yeah, come on. Holy shit.
You guys should party.
Can I?
All right, we're out.
Dude, it's not your fault.
No, it is my fault. If I had been such a dick and taken her to that motel room.
Yeah, it was a little forward, don't you think?
Dude.
What?
Matt, the point is, she made her decision. There's nothing you can do about it now.
Yeah, there is.
Hey, Dad?
No, don't wait up.
No, I'm gonna be a little late tonight.
I'll watch it with you tomorrow. Shark Week is all week. Sorry.
Jesus, is that her?
Matt, seriously, man, it's 2:00 in the morning. Hey, what about your thing tomorrow, okay? The scholarship dinner?
Sorry, I gotta do this. Oh, by the way, things get bad, just bolt, okay?
What? Wait, what do you mean things get bad?
Just bolt.
Wait, what's he talking about?
Hi. Dude, am I ugly?
What? No, no, man, you're fine. Just relax.
No, I'm ugly, I know it.
So, what do you guys do?
I get freaky.
We're directors.
Really? Would you guys ever want to use me in one of your movies?
Hell yeah, we'll use you. Baby, I'll do things to you I wouldn't do to a farm animal.
What the fuck did you just say?
Honey, these guys are directors, and they want to use me.
Use you?
Guys, this is my boyfriend, Mule.
Hi, Mule.
Gotta use my girl, bro. She's so good.
I am. I really am.
You want to give her a throw?
Yeah. Try me out.
Nah, I'm okay, though. Thank you.
Well, come on. At least feel her tits.
I'm okay. I can't. Thank you, though. Fuck it. I'll feel one.
Not bad, huh? Suckers cost me $6,000. Yo, Mule, what the hell are you doing? Steel, check it out, man. These guys are directors.
Man, these punks ain't directors. They're in high school, you idiot.
Okay, here's the thing.
Maddie, time to go. What happened?
He got that.
Bolt!
Dude, wait up!
Fuck you, dude!
Hey, don't worry, man. You're gonna be great.
Okay, so what time does the dinner start?
6:00. Why, wait, what time is it now?
6:30.
Oh my god!
Dude, don't worry, alright? We'll get there. Just, you know what, try and... Dude, what are you doing?
I don't know, I just feel so good.
Shh, don't worry, ecstasy is not that bad.
What?
Kelly likes dosing people with E.
Oh my god, am I gonna die?
No, it's okay, Matt, you're gonna be fine, I promise.
You're such a good friend, Clitzy. I love you. I love you so much.
This is gonna be amazing. I'm in.
You haven't heard the whole plan
yet. Doesn't matter. Fuck film school. This is gonna be huge. This is gonna be my calling card.
No.
Clitzy?
No way.
Clitz, you know I wouldn't ask for this unless I really needed it.
Matt, believe me, I want to help you, but... No, we'll get expelled and...
Clitz, shut up. Do me a favor, okay? Take a look at us. Okay, take a good look at us. Do you know what we are, the three of us?
What?
We're a fucking tripod.
A tripod?
Yeah. You know what that means? That means that if you kick out one of our legs, then we all fall. Come on, baby.
Fuck.
I know it was you, Clitzy. All right, minions, over here.
Relax. You know what? Go wait in the car. Go.
Gentlemen, these are your prom dates. April and Ferrari. Ladies, we have Eli and Klitz.
Your name is Klitz?
With a K. You look really nice. Gentlemen,
strong. Derek didn't work out.
What happened?
Let's just say he wasn't strong or firm.
Guys, I can't work like this.
Okay, relax. We'll just get somebody else.
There is nobody else.
What? I thought everyone's dying to be in this.
Not this scene.
This is the key scene. If we don't get this, Hugo's not gonna buy it.
Yeah, well, somebody's gotta step up.
Why are you looking at me?
Because you're doing it.
Whoa, whoa, mister, I just wanna bang hot chicks. Here's your first chance.
Clitz, I can't act and direct, okay?
Oh, okay, fine, I'll direct.
Oh, you're a director now?
Yeah, I'm a director.
Okay, Spielberg, what lens are you gonna use?
I'll do it. You guys have been great, but this is my mess. I'll clean it up.
Matt, your face is gonna be in this. Think about that.
Come here, baby.
Pictures up, people. All right, everybody, take five.
What's wrong?
I can't do this.
What happened?
Oh, how those sparrows sang for you.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know. It doesn't matter.
No. I'll do it. It's cool, you know.
No, I'm doing it.
Why?
Because we're a fucking tripod.
All right, here we go, people. Pictures up.
Listen, I know this is unprofessional, but I think you're really cute.
Yeah, right.
I'm serious. Really cute.
How we doing, Clitzy?
Fucking great, man. Let's do this.
And action!
The three legs of the tripod.
I got the tape! KDG got the tape! I got the tape!
For our finale, I will now demonstrate the proper technique for putting a condom on the real thing.
Is my volunteer ready?
Klitz's big debut.
Shut up. Here he is.
Don't raise your eyes. It's only
Jesus. Look at that guy. He is huge.